Hi everyone, it's Janice. I have the On Safari collection by China Glaze. I was going to pass up on this collection. When I first saw it, I didn't really see much. It didn't wow me. I just thought, fall colors in the middle of June or July, and I really was kind of offset by that, so I decided to wait on it. Now that I have it, I really see a lot of colors that I really like. So let me go through the swatches with you. The first swatch is this khaki color right here. It's right here, and it's called Kalahari Kiss. And I think that would be a great polish if you wanted to do like a any of these colors. If you wanted to do like a animal print, I can see that being a great cheetah print on that. But it's a really pretty khaki beige color. The next color, this is probably my favorite out of the whole collection. It's this holographic glitter polish, and you can just see that. I don't know. There it is. It's just gorgeous. It's called I'm Not Lying, and there it is, swatched. And you can see how that just sparkles. It's probably one of my favorites. It's gorgeous. So that one's I'm Not Lying. The next one is a dark maroon color, and it's called Call of the Wild. And many companies have done this color. This is a great red color. It went on very opaque. Really pretty red. If you're into reds, this is a color that I would pick up. This one's called Adventure Ready. Really cute name. But I can get that color with only one coat. This one's a great pumpkin color. I can see doing maybe a stamping or some kind of a design on that with leaves or something during the fall. But it's called Desert Sun. This would be great over any of these colors right here. And it's another glitter. I heard that. And you can see the sparkles in it. Very pretty coppery gold holographic sparkles. And then there's this blue, gorgeous blue, and it's called Manhunt. This very pretty teal green. I would say it may be a Kelly green. Exotic Encounters. Really pretty. Then there's this gray. It's kind of a khaki gray color. I think I have shorts that look like that. But it's not like sea, I think it's Sea Spray. It's not that, it's a little bit darker than that. This one is called Elephant Walk. And then there's this dusty, muddy purple color, really popular during the fall. It's called Jungle Queen. And we have this fuchsia color. It's called Perfect Plum. And then the last color right here, it's a dark maroon color or a burgundy. It's a little bit darker than the other one right here. It's kind of more of a red tint in it. And this one is called Pray Tell. So those are the On Safari collections by OPI. Again, I was a little, when this collection first came out, I was a little put off because, I don't know, fall colors in the summer and, but I really fell in love with a lot of these colors. So I recommend it a lot. So I hope you enjoyed. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.